A light environment entity is the best way of lighting up outdoor areas of your map. Here is a map without light, and here is one with a light environment entity. For the light environment entity to work, you'll have to place the tool skybox texture in your map, since this is where the light comes from. This texture acts as the sky, so place it around the outdoor areas of your map. To make the light environment entity, you click on the entity tool and click somewhere in your map. It doesn't matter where. Using the selection tool, double click on the entity and choose light underscore environment from the drop down list. Click apply. If you run your map at this point, it will look like this. This is because the default angle is horizontal, a bit like the lighting you get just after sunset. To change the direction, go into its properties again, and this time select the pitch your roll property. Click point at, and click somewhere in your map. The light environment entity will look towards the location you click on. You will understand this through practice. Your map should now have lighting that looks a bit like this. The brightness property determines the color and brightness of the sun's lighting, while the ambient value determines the shadow color and brightness. I'll cover this and a lot more in the second tutorial. I'll just finish this video with some advice, and I'll show you some lighting styles which are available for download in the description of this video, should you want to use them in your level. I recommend getting the light environment's lighting looking good as soon as possible on a map. If you wait until the end of a project to add a light environment into your level, you'll be unwilling to make changes to the lighting because of the time it takes to compile. Without lighting, even the best of maps will look bad and people won't want to download them. I tend to try many different styles of lighting before I'm happy with one. Don't be afraid of changing the properties of a light environment to see what happens. To see what happens?